Greater is he that is in me. Greater is he that is in me. Greater is he that is in me than he that is in the
like a roaring lion, roaming to and fro, seeking whom he may devour, the Bible tells me so. And many souls have been his prey to fall in some weak hour, but God has promised us today his overcoming power.
Greater is he that is in me. Greater is he that is in me. Greater is he that is in me than he that is in the world.
On the day of Pentecost, a rushing mighty wind blew into the upper room and baptized all of them. It's a power far greater than any earthly born. And I'm so glad I got it too. I'm proving that the Lord.